everything's a huge mess everywhere. I build a computer, and this is it. It's pretty cool. It is, what's it got? It's got a Skylake 6700K as a processor, and 16 gigs RAM. And I converted this old keyboard, which is cool. I really like that. Bought some speakers from Goodwill. Overall cost about $1,000 in total. So it was an investment, but it's an investment that's going to last me for probably all throughout college, which I am going to OSU next year, if you did not know that. So, yay. But what in God's name is this? Right here. That is... Here, let me show you. Let me show you what this is. You probably already have an idea. We got some Laserhawk. I do love me that. What? All right, cut it. All right, so basically, this is the infamous Arduino color organ. I really don't want to remove it, so I'm just going to do that. As you can see, we have three separate MOSFETs. I think they're BUZ11s or something like that. And back there, we got your Arduino right there, which is, right there. It's sending, or it's being sent three separate signals from the MSGEQ7, which is a equalizer. And it basically splits up the audio into three different frequencies, sends out a signal to the Arduino, triggers the MOSFET when it hears a certain frequency, and you get lights that are activated off of that. Now, inside each of these things are three different 1-watt LEDs. They are all thermal plastered to this piece of sheet metal I had lying around here. And they are super duper bright. These lenses, fun fact, these are from an old projection television. You have the red, green, and blue spectrum on the projection television, so I just emulated that on this little thing here, and it works very well. But I kind of want to go bigger, so here's what we're going to do. That right here. We have eight lenses. What the heck am I going to do here? Well, I have an idea to make an eight-channel color organ with R-O-Y-G-B-I-V. There are seven colors in the rainbow. I'm stupid. I just had to count that. Maybe I'll have a full spectrum one on the end. But if I can get all seven colors of the rainbow plus a full spectrum LED, we can have an eight-channel color organ. That's going to require some type of eight-channel graphic equalizer chip. So I'll have to even research and see if that's a thing. If not, I'll have to come up with my own filters, which will be a pain in the butt. But it can be done. So that is the next project. I really just wanted to show you guys this cool color organ and let you know that these lenses right here, the first three I salvaged myself, but I got these off of eBay. A guy was selling them for like, I think $20 for all eight of these. So if you're into audio, or if you're into rather light stuff, these are like awesome. I don't know if you can see this, but I think we can get a perfect, I don't know if that's possible. You can get like a perfect image of whatever light you have. Like for me, I was able to get a pretty perfect image. You can't really see it, but that's the perfect image of a fluorescent light. So that's pretty cool. That's all I wanted to show you guys. I'll be back with more stuff soon. Keep building.